it again. This new song, I actually wrote with a new sound written for the Albedrino. It's actually going through a phaser on the guitar pedal. Kind of a neat sound. And the, I'm using the Roland D50 with the organ patch. It's actually just a chorus filter with a little bit of a reverb setting. So it's real quiet and it's kind of a sweet sounding organ. I'm also going to be using a new sound for the DX9, which is a kind of plain and simple sine wave patch for the chords. And it's actually using all four operators. And the CD is going to be controlling the Albedrino. Thank you.